Meow.
I heard there's a fresh crop of criminals in town. Wanna go practice your axe throwing?
Did Ouija take your tongue again?
Well, I guess she's not talking. That means I get first dibs on telling ghost stories.
No, no. The ghosts are out caroling.
Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
I think Orphie's tired. Why don't you brush your fangs, and I'll fly up in a minute.
Good fright.
Good fright, my bat.
Do you think Orphie is getting sick?
I'm not sure. She is usually bleak only in the summer months.
Cousin Kook, this is Orphie. 1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye calling.
Orphie, 1, 2, 3, 4, stand by, you see? You haven't said a word.
Maybe a word or two? Okay. More like 8.
Well, that changes things, you see. I'm gonna need you to speed up the process to Plan 9 immediately.
Plan 9? You are kidding.
9 or nothing. Not a word more, you see.
Don't worry, I won't disappoint you, cousin.
Can you validate my parking?
Don't forget, tonight we open our Memento Mori.
Orphie, that's not my designer body bag, I hope.
You got that one in a Bow Ghost sale.
The last time she went through my things, I lost my lapis lazuli.
What do you mean? Old Zuli is right over there.
That reminds me. Did you get to rake out the door-to-door salesman from our cesspool?
Those darn things fall in like leaves.
Such a nasty thing. Do check.
The last time one fell in, we had to poop in the pool just to get the pH levels back to normal.
While you're there, take down the shrieky torches.
Meow.
They did nothing but attract neighborly cheer.
Did you invite Cousin Kook?
The last time we did that, he ransacked our place with his hoard. How nice would it be to spend the holiday without picking mothballs out of our throats? We will mail a card of regret instead.